saw eyes in the darkness of the forest before I reached town. Glowing eyes. I've never been so terrified.
No survivors. This place is overrun. Yeah.
I do not have any potions.
Ready yet?
We should get moving.
I appreciate that.
I need time to prepare.
See. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better. Yes, darkness is all around us. Threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it.
Do you see now, Lacthen? Enough is enough.
Those were local hunters. They went with my brother, Perithan, to guide some merchants through the mountain pass, but were attacked by bandits. The hunters think Perithan set them up. That cannot be right. He is not very devout, but he wouldn't do something like that. I want to look for him, but the woods are dangerous. Could I perhaps hire you as a bodyguard?
Yes.
Thank you. Before we leave, we should ask around town. Maybe he came back on his own.
You're kind, but it's nothing that won't heal. I was a fool for trying to get into the old Light's Watch outpost. The place is overrun with fiends. I only wanted to... I believe my mother, Soliana, was stationed there. However, the church keeps everything but its records in the light. There must be something left behind at the outpost by Knight's Penitent.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.
You can trust your monk with us. Father's oath. Light shine on you.
Why? To finally arrest the menace? He went out with those heathen merchants a while back. I haven't seen him since.
No. Perithan does his very best to avoid me, I'm afraid. I should hope he's somewhere praying for his own salvation. We gave up long ago.
That troublemaker? No. But let me know if you find him. I have some questions.
Light. I was hoping. The merchants were ambushed at a camp just before the pass. We should search there.
I cannot do that here.
Do you see any clues? I don't want to believe it, but I've seen those scars before. On unsavory types who sometimes met with Paragon. He's gone to the darkness. He has strayed so far from the light.
I'm not ready yet.
Time to prepare that.
I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
This must be it. Let's go. I'm ready.
I can overlook my brother's foul deeds no longer. Light, grant me the strength to bring your justice upon my own world.
Ready yet?
I need time to prepare that.
Yeah.
Perithan! Perithan, damn it! Where are you? Could you have fallen so far?
Margrave demands justice, brother. I need justice.
They told me it would be clean. Lift a few purses and send them on their way. Nobody was supposed to get hurt. I didn't kill anyone. I ran, and they punished me for it. You must believe me.
You'll never convince the others. We can't return to Margrave. Can you walk?
Look at them.
These are old smuggler tunnels, right? We'll follow them south, somewhere no one knows us. Start over. Thank you for your help. He's an idiot, but he's blood. I can't just... Can I trust you not to tell anyone where we've gone?
Understood.
Fair trade.